Okay, so here's today's video. Not a vlog. I was recording stuff for today, and then I thought, oh yeah, and then I'll edit it later and then upload it. But I don't want to be. I think I want to edit the video first thing in the morning. So what I'll do is, this is just for today. I'll call this video zero, I guess, and then tomorrow we're really going to start. So I'll edit all the stuff I recorded today. Tomorrow morning, upload it tomorrow at the time I decided, don't know yet. I think that makes a lot more sense. Okay, so I guess just as a quick introduction, I want to start this channel mainly as like a sort of like a diary, I guess. It's like behind the scenes of what I'm just doing in life. And I'm hoping this can be kind of help. Maybe it could help me in a sort of therapeutic way, because I've been kind of socially isolated, I guess. I do have a normal job where, I work with people, of course. But other than that, I don't have much of a social life right now. And I remember from when I used to talk to people a lot more and stuff, just kind of talking about my ideas, my plans, and all that. Always gave me new ideas and stuff like that. So I hope that this can bring that for me. And then, say, if anyone even watches this, I hope maybe you can pick up some on some stuff that I do on the daily, some plans that I make, some habits that I have, and hope that it can inspire you in some kind of way. It's very hard, I noticed, for me to just kind of record and not have a script ready or have a plan of what the video is going to be like. So it's good practice to just start recording, which is what I think I should have done a while ago. Lower my expectations, lower my bar, and just start making videos. How else am I going to get better? I have a lot of video ideas, but my another excuse I had was like, well, this video is going to be so good, I want to save it for when I have like a larger audience. But then how's that going to work when I don't upload at all? So I think this is definitely a good step in the right direction. And I hope that whoever's watching this can pick up on some good stuff. That it helps in some way. All right, see you tomorrow.